The Darwin Ferry has resurfaced in the Wabash River. A Facebook page for the ferry shared these new pictures from Michael Gant. We explained a few weeks ago, flooding washed the ferry away from West Union, Illinois, and at one point the ferry could not be seen. It's currently washed onto the banks of the river on the Indiana side. Right now, officials are still deciding what to do with the ferry.